And just press channel 2. Turn left, turn right. And if we don't need want to use the IP shortcut, we can press net and choose the camera. First one.